This is a mini band pull apart row. So I've got the mini band, I'm gonna put it around my wrist. What I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna pull it apart and I'm gonna row. There's nothing that I'm actually rowing, but the pull apart, putting the tension on it and focus on squeezing the shoulder blades will still get the job done here that we're looking for. So think of a row, you know, starting with your arms out, you pull the elbows to the side and shoulders, trying to really squeeze those shoulder blades together, opening the chest up, right? So I'm gonna put tension on the band. All I'm gonna do is pull my elbows to the side as I open that chest up, let my arms come back out. Back, squeeze on the shoulder blades, back out. Notice I've got tension on the band. I'm not sitting here with no tension on it. I'm holding and maintaining that tension as I pull and squeeze back. Here, opening that chest up as we go. And that is a mini band pull apart row.